good. How are you?
Good. It's my first time doing this here.
Oh, yeah.
You know, so it's kind of weird because it's my first time. So it's just like, oh. So how that works. So this is Facebook?
Yeah, so this is a live stream over Facebook. And I guess most of the time they just want me on the altar, but I'm going to be following them as they come in. Then when they come up to communion, I'm going to be going up close to them and focusing on them.
Oh, you're doing awesome. I think that will move you for this.
Yeah, thank you.
I appreciate it. I feel happy to see you here.
Oh, yeah? Thank you.
Yeah, of course, you know. Yeah. Well, I'll see you around.
All right, you too.
Ivona, let's get moving. Happy days.
Good morning. Please stand and join in singing our opening song, Gather and Sin.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men of good will. not a mass written for First Holy Communion. There's one for baptism, confirmation, marriage, holy orders, anointing of the sick, but there's nothing for First Holy Communion, so I made one. Father in heaven, we thank you for this opportunity to gather as your holy people. Please bless these young boys and girls and their families as they celebrate their First Holy Communion at this Mass. Grant this and all good and holy things through Christ our Lord. Amen. Please be seated with us. Our first reading.
Thank you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to the Jewish crowds, I am the living bread that came down from heaven. Whoever eats this bread will live forever, and the bread that I will give is my flesh for the life of the world. The Jews quarreled among themselves, saying, how can this man give us his flesh to eat? Jesus said to them, amen, amen, I say to you, unless you eat the flesh of the Son of Man and drink his blood, you do not have life within you. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood has eternal life, and I will raise him on the last day. For my flesh is true food, and my blood is true drink. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood remains in me, and I in him. Just as the living Father sent me, and I have life because of the Father, so also the one who feeds on me will have life because of me. This is the bread that came down from heaven, unlike your ancestors who ate and still died. Whoever eats this bread will live forever. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. I'm going to talk for about 90 minutes, so if you want to keep standing, you're welcome to. No, but at one point I am going to ask those boys and girls who are making their first Holy Communion to stand, because I have some words that are going just to them. First of all, do you want the business part first, or do you want the homily first? Business it is. All right, you should have received your certificate when you came into church. Take a look at it before you leave, make sure that everything is spelled correctly, and make sure that you take it home with you, okay? If there's something that needs to be corrected, give it to one of us on the way out, and we'll make sure that happens. Secondly, you may have brought things to be blessed, prayer books, rosaries, medals, things that mom and dad gave you, aunts and uncles, grandparents. Hang on to those, and after communion, Deacon and I will take the holy water and will bless them. Secondly, pictures. We have people here who are taking pictures professionally. So at the moment when the child receives Holy Communion, a picture will be taken. After they receive Holy Communion, they will turn around and a picture will be taken from the center aisle with the family behind them. You should have found a stole somewhere in your pew or hanging on your pew. Make sure that you have that on. That could have been presented to you by somebody in your family. By the way, those pictures that are going to be taken, and this is what I'm going to tell you that's going to get Miss Juanita angry with me. Those are going to be my treat, okay, because we're still in the middle of a pandemic. They're normally two for $20, but they'll be ready by the end of Mass, but you have to go out the parking lot to get them, okay? And they'll be by the doors of the parking lot to pick up your pictures, okay? So they're going to be my treat to you on your first Holy Communion day. So make sure you're smiling, even though we got this on, but I'll explain that a little bit more too, okay? How do you go to communion? All right, so this is the boys and girls are going to go to communion first. And there's going to be ushers here setting them up one by one. They're going to stand right here. When they get here, whoever's with them in the pew are going to stand behind them. Okay? When they're here, just to make things easy, because we're in the middle of a pandemic, we're going to allow them to take their mask off and hand it to somebody behind them, either mom or dad or brother or sister, whoever's with them, so they can take the mask off. And then, like we practiced a little bit, you're going to hold your hands like this and make a throw. throne for Jesus, and I'm going to say the body of Christ. You're going to say amen. I'm going to put Jesus on the palm of your hand, and with the bottom hand, you're going to take Jesus, pick him up, place him in your mouth, put the mask back on, and then go back to your place. Okay? And after all of the children have made their personal communion, then the adults will be able to come up and receive communion. Oh, I mentioned one thing before the children come up. Some of the ministers here are going to go around and give you a little shot of hand sanitizer before you come up, so you won't have to move or anything. We'll take care of that. Okay, but when it's time for the adults to go to communion, a deacon is going to explain this at communion time in Spanish. The adults are going to go to the back, sanitize their hands, and come up the center aisle in two aisles. And don't worry about any of this, because we'll direct the show. We'll make sure that everybody is comfortable with what's happening. Okay, so that's basically the way it's going to be done. And now, what a happy day. What a happy day it is today, because this is the day when you are making your first Holy Communion. It's always a happy day when we gather here in this church to celebrate, to praise, to honor God, to sing together. But it's even more happy today because this is the day when you, boys and girls, are going to be receiving Jesus and taking him right into your hearts for the first time. It's an incredible day. I might have told some of you, at least the ones in school here, that I remember my first Holy Communion like it happened yesterday. And it was at least 60 years ago. And I remember it like it was yesterday. And I hope that you have a similar memory, even though we're in the middle of a pandemic, and even though we're not doing things the way we would normally do them with processions around the block and everything like that, but at least we're here and we're happy and we're celebrating and we're honoring God. Hermanos y hermanas, que día tan feliz. Siempre es un día feliz cuando podemos reunir aquí en esta iglesia, en este templo para cantar, para adorar a Dios, para celebrar la Eucaristía, pero es mucho más hoy, porque ahora estamos invitando a estos hijas e hijos a participar en Santa Comunión en esta mesa por la primera vez. What a day. This is the day. I want to sing it. You want to sing it with me? You know how it goes, the echo. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made. Oh, poor. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. You know why today is also a special day? The first time since I've been here that First Communion has been on May 1st. And let me tell you why that's important. First of all, May is the month in which we honor Holy Mary. All during the month of May we honor Mary. That's why she is right here on the altar with us. Secondly, today, May 1st, is the feast day of Saint Joseph the Worker, Mary's husband, the father of Jesus. So we celebrate Joseph, we celebrate Mary, and you're going to be taking Jesus into your heart for the first time today. So we've got the whole family here today celebrating with you. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph looking down upon you, smiling upon you, and giving you the joy and the grace and the blessing that you need to make this a special holy day. Que día tan especial, porque empezamos el mes de mayo, el mes de María, Madre, vuestra. Y celebramos hoy también la fiesta de San José, obrero, esposo de María y padre de Jesús. Mas hoy es el día en que estos niños van a recibir Jesús en sus corazones por la primera vez. Entonces Jesús, María y José están con nosotros en este día. Boys and girls, this journey began on the day when you were baptized. Some of you very recently at that font right here in church. And so an important part of our celebration today is renewing the promises that you made when you were baptized. Una parte muy importante de esta misa es la renovación de las promesas bautismales hicieron por ustedes en el día de su bautismo. So we're going to ask you now, and I'm going to tell you the answers. It's I do, I do, I do, I do, C, and amen. Okay, nice and loud. Do you reject Satan? I do. Renuncian a Satanás? Sí. And all his works? I do. Y todas sus obras? Sí. Do you believe in God the Father Almighty? I do. Creen en Dios Padre Todopoderoso? Sí. Do you believe in Jesus, His only Son, our Lord? I do. Creen en Cristo Jesús, su único hijo? Sí. Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life eternal? I do. Creen en el Espíritu Santo, Santa Iglesia Católica, comunión de los santos, perdón de los pecados, resurrección de la carne, y en la vida eterna. Sí. Please stand, and we'll continue with our prayers of the people.
Our response is, Lord, hear our prayer. For Pope Francis, Bishop Supich, and all the leaders in the Church, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
For Father Stan and Deacon Franco, our shepherds here and Our Lady of the Snows.
Lord, hear our prayers.
For all the students who are receiving Jesus in the Holy Communion for the first time today, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
La respuesta es, Señor, escucha nuestra oración. Por nuestras familias y las personas que nos aman, oremos al Señor.
Señor, escucha nuestra oración.
Por los maestros y los catequistas de estos niños, oremos al Señor.
Señor, escucha nuestra oración.
Por todos los que están enfermos, especialmente los que sufren del coronavirus, oremos al Señor.
Escucha nuestra oración.
And for all the intentions that we have in our hearts, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers. God our Father, hear our prayers. Hear us, God the Son. Holy Spirit, hear our prayers. Mercy on your people, Lord.
Thank you.
Together we pray that these humble gifts of bread and wine might be pleasing and acceptable to our God. May the Lord accept this sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of God's name, for our good and the good of all his holy church. As we place these humble gifts of bread and wine upon your altar, we pray, O Lord, that you will change them, especially for these young boys and girls, into your Son's own body and blood, which they will receive for the first time today. In Jesus' holy name, we pray. Amen. The Lord be with you. Together we proclaim the mystery of our faith.
Mystery of our faith.
Day y las próximas de tu Hijo, te ofrecemos el pan de vida y el cáliz de bendición y te damos gracias, porque nos haces dignos de servirte en tu presencia. Te pedimos humildemente que el Espíritu Santo congregue en la unidad a cuantos participamos del cuerpo y sangre de Cristo. Acuérdate, Señor, de tu Iglesia, extendida por toda la tierra, y con el Papa Francisco, el obispo Blas aquí en Chicago, y todos los pastores que cuidan de tu pueblo, llévalas a perfección por la caridad. We ask you to remember these young boys and girls who are receiving our Lord in Holy Communion for the first time. Help them to grow in their faith, and may they return to this altar often with joy. Acuérdate también de nuestros hermanos que se durmieron en la esperanza de la resurrección y de todos los que han muerto en tu misericordia. Admítelos a contemplar la luz del cielo. Ten misericordia de todos nosotros, y así con María, la Virgen Madre de Dios, los apóstoles y cuantos vivieron en tu amistad a través de los tiempos, merezcamos por tu Hijo Jesucristo compartir la vida eterna y cantar tus alabanzas. Por Cristo, con Él y en Él, a ti Dios Padre Omnipotente, en la unidad del Espíritu Santo, todo honor y toda gloria, por los siglos de los siglos.
Mask back on, and then turn around and take another picture with you.
a nuestra derecha y que vaya hacia la parte de atrás del templo donde se pueden poner un poco de higienizante de manos y se acercan para comulgar manteniendo distancia social. Las personas que están en las bancas del centro les pedimos que salgan hacia los costados, se dirijan hacia atrás, donde van a encontrar también el higienizante, se ponen un poco en la mano, se acercan y reciben la comunión. La comunión se da solamente en la mano. Cuando reciben el cuerpo de Cristo, se hacen hacia un costado, se quitan la máscara, consumen el cuerpo de Cristo, vuelven a ponerse la máscara y regresan a sus asientos. Gracias.
Behold the Lamb. Behold the one who takes away the sin of our world. And blessed are they who are called to the table of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. We have to apologize ahead of time. Some of the holy water might land on you. So we'll bless you along with the items. We'll just bless everybody here. How's that? So, okay? So maybe Yvonne can have a little communion of religious articles. Bless some music. Hold those up high if you can. Just a reminder to take your certificates home with you as you leave. Another sad reality of the pandemic is that we cannot stay in church to take pictures. What I would recommend, though, on this beautiful day, we just had our Blessed Mother outside, tuck pointed and power washed. If you wanted to drive your car around in Bloomington and take a family picture by our Blessed Mother, that would be very nice, but we need to sanitize the church for the next celebration at 12 o'clock. So please stand, we pray. Lord, we have gathered at this table today with these young people who have celebrated their first Holy Communion. Help us to be good examples for them by leading them closer to you always. Grant this through Jesus our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit. Bow your heads, pray for God's blessing, and respond amen to each invocation.
The Lord bless you and keep you. Amen. May the Lord shower his love upon you and be kind to you.
Amen.
And may our Lord grant you joy and peace. Amen. The blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon you and remain with you always. Amen.
The celebration has ended. Go and announce the gospel of the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thanks be to God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And one more reminder, as you go out into the parking lot, your pictures should be ready at the table by the main doors of the school hall.
Please join in singing our closing song,